Welcome to Digicel Rising Stars, brought to you in association with Alcatel OneTouch. I'm Sophie White, and we're so glad you could join us tonight. We've had an exciting week last week with the introduction of our wildcard, Nisha Guy. Has Trinidad and Tobago agreed with the judge's pick? Will she continue on her journey as part of the top six? One of whom will win $250,000 and, of course, a single produced by our very own First Class. Now, I'm sure you already know our three. Okay, I want to find something nicer to say than stooges. Let me just go with judges. Sheldon Rangulam. Nadia Batson. First Class. Last week, our eight contestants performed for you, and during the week, you've cast your votes. But before we tell you whom you've chosen, let's take a quick look back at last week's performances.
I wanna see a cry for help. I wanna feel a cry for help. Suddenly, life has new meaning to me. Say those words like you just did. I'm every woman, it's all in me. I can read your thoughts right now. Tell me.
We go. There are eight of you, but only six places remaining in the competition. Guys, are you ready? You sure, right?
Yeah,
we can
yeah.
do this now? All right, they've been waiting long enough. If I call your name, it's because Trinidad and Tobago chose you to be one of our top six, and you can go backstage and get ready. The first contestant who is through to this week's show is Pollyanna Padmore. The second contestant who will be performing tonight is Israel Ullery. The third contestant chosen by you, TNT, is Nisha Guy. That's three down, three to go. Our next contestant is Anastasia Richardson. Also performing tonight, Felicia Roberts. There is just one place remaining. And three of you here on stage with me. How you feeling?
Nervous.
How you feeling?
Extremely nervous right now.
Michael?
This is nerve-wracking, wow.
All right, well, the fact is, there is one person who's going to perform tonight and continue on to attempt to be the next Digicel Rising Star. And of the three of you, Trinidad and Tobago voted for Nadia Andrews. All right, well, we have to speak to our judges. How do you feel about this, First Class?
Wow. It's shocking. I hope you guys got something out of the competition. Hope you learned something. And don't think that because you didn't make it to the finals, that means you're not good. It means that you can obviously be better and continue to push and continue to work hard and you'll get there. The Digital Rising Stars is not the end.
Agreed, not the end. Nadia?
It's difficult because, of course, at this stage of the competition, we have grown so fond of all of the contestants. And, you know, it's really hard to see any of you go at this point. But, of course, as Class said, this is not the end of it at all. And I think that you have begun to allow Trinidad and Tobago and soon the world to recognize your talent. So just keep going, you know.
Sheldon, parting words.
I would surely personally thought I would have seen these two pulled on till later down in the competition.
Yes.
Yes, it is indeed unfortunate, but I'm sure that you would have started this journey knowing that this would have been a possibility, you know? But keep it up, bear in mind all the critique along the way, try to do some analysis for yourself as to why this could have possibly happened as such, and it's not the end, I agree to that, you know? Keep it up, guys.
That's right. We may actually see both of you, one of you, on this stage again. Think you might be back?
Yes, I think I will. Yes.
Michael?
I hope so, yeah.
All right, guys. Well, we have loved having you, and as the judges said, we're sure we'll see you again. Thank you so much for being a part of Digicel Rising Stars. Folks, there you have it. Remember that on Digicel Rising Stars, it is you who decides who will stay and who will go. If you're vexed, know this. Ultimately, you decide who will win, all with the power of your votes. Don't go anywhere. We'll be right back to tell you what our secret challenge from last week was, right here on Digicel Rising Stars.
Say hello to the Digicel DL700 with a 4-inch display, front-facing camera, and 5-megapixel rear camera. It's the affordable option that's perfect for snapping and sharing. Plus, it's super fast, so you can play more, do more, listen more. And choose to download from over 1 million apps in the Google Play Store. The Digicel DL700, the newest, best-value Digicel Android smartphone. Vote for value. Vote Digicel.
The Digicel Value Party continues to deliver the best smartphone value with the Alcatel Pop C1 for only $199 prepaid when you purchase a 30-day 4G data plan. Plus, you get an additional month of data free. Vote for value. Vote Digicel.
Welcome back to Digicel Rising Stars, brought to you in association with Alcatel One Touch. Last week, we asked our contestants to draw the name of the song they would be singing this week. In case you missed it, the reactions were, well, unique. Take a look at this.
Now, what I do not want you to do is to tell me what the song is. Right? Because the cameras are going to be rolling on you. And I don't want you to go, I'm singing such and such.
Can we pretend that airplanes in the night sky like shooting stars? I could really use a wish right now, wish right now, wish right now. Can we pretend that airplanes in the night sky like shooting stars? I could really use a wish right now, wish right now, wish right now.
Okay, I could do this. This is a challenge, but I'm I'm up for it.
What? No, how are the cameras?
Oh my gosh. This is clearly different.
Okay then. Okay, wow, we'll try.
Okay. I've never heard of this song ever. Never, never, never heard of this song before. Can I dip again?
So you want to know what everyone will be singing. I'll give you a hint, a big hint. Tonight is Trini Tutti Bone. That means all of our songs are by well-known Trinidadian artists. Our contestants have been allowed to work with our musical director, Joey Ningwai, and recreate them as they like, but I'm still pretty sure you're going to recognize them all. And it's time now for our first contestant, who's backstage in the Alcatel One Touch Chill Room with Chris Granger.
Thanks, Sophie. Now, Naida, when you saw your song choice, I mean, your reaction was a little interesting. What ran through your mind when you saw that song choice?
Well, I was a bit apprehensive at first, having to dip in a bowl and take out a song. But when I saw my song choice, I was like, yeah, somebody like me. Because it's a song that I always liked.
Yeah.
And it's a song I think I would be able to project well.
Okay, so now in terms of singing that song in front of Nadia Batson today, are you ready? How does that feel?
Well, I know the expectation's very high, because it's her song and, you know, she expecting you to bring it.
Yeah.
But I'm frightened I could bring it.
Singing Caribbean Girl by Nadia Batson, here is Naida Andrews.
Nadi talk.
No.
Class, I done said it. Let her talk. Come.
You want to take my walk. You have a plan. And?
You have a plan.
Right. Mm. I like it. I know that you must have felt as though there was a lot of pressure to sing a Nadia Batson song because I'm one of the judges here, but I did enjoy it. I would have actually liked to see you a little more fierce, just in terms of your body language, because I know that you could tend to be a lot more confident than you were just now. But I did like it. I did.
All right. Class, go ahead.
Ah, Lord, where to start? I love it. I like how this is the hypest I see you for the whole show.
Yes.
Which will make it harder for you to sing as well. Meaning when you did the high pass, you feel. I see, you know, I can't do like Nadi, but you feel. Yeah. When you did that, I noticed how you went in, it was a little shaky, but all eyes parted. And everything else, the outfit and thing, as Nadi said, looking to take you up.
You wanna have a plan, you.
She have a plan. So I real good with it. What are you saying there, Sheldon?
That, my brothers and sisters, is performance. You have surprised me coming along the way. I'm seeing that you're improving week after week, show after show. And the idea is to just keep that confidence there, build on it in certain areas where Nadia said you may have been lacking as such. But try to always be one step ahead. Know where you want to be next week. And give, you should have given that to us today. But indeed an incredible improvement from you. And you're showing that you're really set to be an entertainer, not just a singer, but an entertainer. There's a huge difference.
Yes. Yes.
So, good going.
Well, what a start to this show. If you'd like Naida Andrews to be your girl and your Digicel Rising Star for 2014, then you need to vote for her. Just pick up that cell phone. You know, do you want it right next to you? I can see it right there. And if you're on Digicel, you can call or text the word vote to 7805. You can text 7805 from any network. You can vote as often as you like to give Naida as much support as you can. Good luck.
Thank you so much.
Tonight we are 100% Trini, but our contestants didn't get to choose their songs. Instead, it was just the luck of the draw. Well, except for our next contestant, let's join him with Chris Granger in the Alcatel One Touch Chill Room.
Israel, so you were the last guy to choose from the list of songs, so which means you didn't really have a choice, but you were surprised nonetheless. What was your actual, your immediate reaction? What was that feeling?
I was like, wow, this is different. I mean, I couldn't believe that they would actually give a guy this type of song, and much less a Destra.
A Destra. So, but you're going to mash up nonetheless, though, eh?
Well, that's the queen of Bacchanal.
The queen. So you coming out as king of Bacchanal.
I'll try.
Singing Destra's Fly. Here's Israel Ullery.
All right, Israel. All right, judges, another energetic performance. Sheldon, would you care to make remarks first?
Energetic indeed. You're looking the part. I did, in fact, feel it. Your stage performance needs a little bit more your energy. You need to give us a little more when you're working the stage. But vocally, you are superb. And you worked it quite well. Amazingly done for me.
All right, first class, what do you got?
Israel, I must get a full forward for singing a Destra song. You are a guy singing a woman song. That's hard. So big up for singing Destra song. So you get full points of that. Stage perform. Yeah. Big him up. Big him up. For singing the woman them tune. Because you know me and you, we right here where it come to being for the gal. Right. So 10 points of that. Stage performance, I could do it a little more, honestly, as well. Yes, but I see you improving every week, you're getting better. So, that's good.
I'm enjoying this week because it is very important for you guys to understand how difficult it is to sing and jump and run and soca. Yes, and so and stay in key, because soca artists, we don't have it. We do not have it easy.
Well said.
Tell me. Tell me.
For real.
All right?
Yeah.
I agree with Sheldon and class as well. We needed a whole lot more energy from you, because you know that stress my girl when you see she got that song, and it's, of course, it's a classic. So, you know, we wanted a little more energy from you. But as Sheldon said, you have one of those really nice voices. So yeah, work on that for us. Work on the stage presentation, and we just wanted a little more energy, you know?
Mm-hmm. All right, well, to make Israel your next Digicel Rising Star, you need to vote for him. To do that, you need to call or text the word VOTE to 7804. That's 7804 for Israel. And remember, you can vote from now until Saturday at 1 p.m. And you can win great prizes just for voting. Let's find out who this week's winners are, and then we'll be right back here on Digicel Rising Stars. For 5 weekly winners, $50 Digicel call credit, plus 2 Digicel IMAX Classics tickets. Wendy Beddo, Pitty Valley, Claudette Pear Phillip, Dago Martin, Chornel Peruse, Pitty Valley, Peggy Ann Andrews Pear, Barataria, Rolson Samuel, Wynn Village Tobago. For 3 weekly winners, $100 Digicel call credit, 2 Digicel IMAX weekday tickets. Deborah Ann Cujot, Cuba. Maureen Bruce, Point Fortin. Lystra Belgrave, Maloney. For 1 weekly winner, 1 Alcatel Idol Mini 2, $200 Digicel call credit, and 2 Digicel IMAX tickets anytime. Jessica Guran, Dago Martin.
Say hello to the Digicel DL700 with a 4-inch display, front-facing camera, and 5-megapixel rear camera. It's the affordable option that's perfect for snapping and sharing. Plus, it's super fast, so you can play more, do more, listen more. And choose to download from over a million apps in the Google Play Store. The Digicel DL700, the newest, best value Digicel Android smartphone. Vote for value. Vote Digicel.
The Digicel Value Party continues to deliver the best smartphone value with the Alcatel Pop C1 for only $199 prepaid when you purchase a 30-day 4G data plan. Plus, you get an additional month of data free. Vote for value. Vote Digicel.
Welcome back to Digicel Rising Stars, brought to you in association with Alcatel OneTouch. I'm Sophie White, and I'd like to say a special thank you to Glamstar on Mukarapa Road and in Arima for glamming me up. It's time now to go backstage and see what's happening.
Hi, I'm Chris Granger, and we're chilling in the Alcatel OneTouch showroom with Pollyanna Padmore. Pollyanna, now this week, I don't think this is a song you would have ever chosen for yourself in your wildest dreams.
No.
What is that like? What is the song preparation like for you?
Oh my God. Well, the preparation for this was definitely grueling, difficult. But I mean, I think that I'll be able to pull off this song to the best of my ability, and you know, do it to the best that I can.
You ready?
I'm ready.
You ready?
I'm ready.
Singing "Different Tiger G" by Bungie Garland. Here's Pollyanna Padmore.
Oh, Trinidad, are you ready? Look on the sun now raising up, and the crowd now waking up. The atmosphere have vibes, and then can't break it up. Can't let my wind down slow, we had the drinks them in the microwave. We gonna party all night 24 parties we hit in a row. Tonight's the very last show before we head out on the road. The girl them I really still love, so let me see your hands and know. Everybody now put your hands up low. If you're ready for the road, let your friend them know. Be ready for the road. We ready for the road. ready, ready. Everybody with painted body, clean credit and tainted money. Nobody wanna dance by themselves, everybody wanna dance on somebody. So let me see your hands them know. Everybody know, put your hands up low. When you're ready for the road, let your friend them know. Be ready for the road. Be ready for the road. Be ready for the road. We ready for the road.
Well, that was different. First class, what are your thoughts?
My thoughts. Just like Israel, you as a female singing a male person song, I have to commend you for that. Because Bungie have a low voice. When you see the Garland talking, it's low. So I had a big up for that, for singing Garland song. In terms of how you work in the stage, I find you work the stage better from my last week. But I see you was doing your little ballad, something with the guitar in the background, he was making it real sweet and all that is good. What are you saying?
I was actually surprised because I usually hear you a lot in your higher register. Yeah. So at the beginning of the frontology there where they have some really low notes, I was surprised that you actually hit those notes, right? You went for it. In terms of your stage performance, we are still not getting enough. You have to push. But I do think that Galen would like that acoustic version of Differentology.
Yes,
definitely.
Yes, he would.
Definitely.
Shalyn, do you agree?
Yeah, I agree fully. And yes, your stage performance needs to come out. Be confident that you actually have the confidence.
Yes.
I'm telling you, be confident that you in fact have the confidence. So don't hold back at all. Give it your all. Vocally, quite impressive because you've been doing different genres of music throughout this series, and you've been doing quite well. So keep it up, all right? But the stage performance definitely needs some oomph.
All right.
All right.
So with a performance that has ended up showing off her range, if you think Pollyanna has what it takes to be the next Digicel rising star, well, that's nice, but without your vote, she's never going to achieve it. You need to help her by calling from your Digicel phone or texting from any network to 7801. Remember 7801 for Pollyanna Padmore. I know Chris has something he'd like to share with us in the Alcatel One Touch Chill Room.
We're here in the Alcatel One Touch Chill Room. Now, I want to tell you about this phone right here. It is the Alcatel One Touch Idol Alpha. This phone gives you multi-touch up to 10 fingers and has Dragon Trail glass for you clumsy ones. It also has a 13 megapixel camera with autofocus and LED flash. And you at home can get one of these for just $22.99 prepaid when you purchase a 30-day data plan. And you get a second month free data as well. Or you can get a postpaid one for just $13.99 with your Smart Plan Gold. And you can win one of these phones by visiting aotsmartstars.com. Last week's winner, Louisa Braffitt. And she's won herself an Alcatel One Touch Idol Alpha. Let's take a look at this week's winner.
You have my heart, we shouldn't be far apart. I see you in the magazines, one touch, that's how you start. Yeah, I could tell we should shine together. I could tell we should be together. So anybody call, it's one touch, I love. Yeah, I'm a rock, did you sell? Elka, 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 till, till, till. Rock, did you sell? Elka, 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 till, yeah, yeah. One touch.
If you think you have what it takes, log on to aotsmartstars.com and find out what you need to do. You can win an Alcatel One Touch Idol, and you also have a chance to win US$2,000 and an opportunity to be a guest performer at the finals of Digicel Rising Stars. We'll be back in just a moment.
upload a video of yourself singing a song about how your life would change if you win an Alcatel OneTouch smartphone. You can use a melody from a popular song or one of your own creation. As a requirement, the lyrics must include the words Alcatel OneTouch. Your video cannot be longer than 30 seconds. Get ready to shine with Alcatel OneTouch.
Say hello to the Digicel DL700 with a 4-inch display, front-facing camera and 5-megapixel rear camera. It's the affordable option that's perfect for snapping and sharing. Plus, it's super fast, so you can play more, do more, listen more. And choose to download from over a million apps in the Google Play Store. The Digicel DL700, the newest, best value Digicel Android smartphone. Vote for value. Vote Digicel.
The Digicel Value Party continues to deliver the best smartphone value with the Alcatel Pop C1 for only $199 prepaid when you purchase a 30-day 4G data plan. Plus, you get an additional month of data free. Vote for value. Vote Digicel.
You're watching Digicel Rising Stars, brought to you in association with Alcatel OneTouch, right here on TV6. I'm Sophie White, and tonight is Total Trini. Songs picked by our producers, and then our contestants had to just pull them out of a bowl. It's time for us to meet our next contestant backstage.
Hi, I'm Chris Granger, and we're backstage in the Alcatel OneTouch showroom with Felicia Roberts. Felicia, now I imagine you and the musical director, Joey Ningwa, y'all had a ball singing this and practicing for this particular song because he's pretty familiar with it. What was it like?
Well, first, it was a new song for me to do, right? I was a little skeptical about the song, but after it was finished, I was pleased with it.
Okay, and Joey was pleased with it too?
Yeah, he was.
Singing Jump by Second Image, here's Felicia Roberts.
Another performance that the audience just loved, but what did our judges think? Nadia wants to go first, I can tell.
Well, the first thing I want to do is say, this is the audience here, that's all your real hot energy. Nice, I like the energy today. Has anybody ever told you that you remind them of Michelle Sylvester? There's something about you that, no? Yes.
Whoa, yes. I only don't tell them.
Yes. Okay, now what I appreciated about your performance was that you still maintained the control while you were singing. My only issue is that you didn't go for it. If you're jumping, jump.
Jump.
All right? Mm. If you have to jump, you jump. You just jump, you know? But I understand where you could be a little scared because, of course, the breathing now is where technique has to come in with singing and jumping and, you know? But overall, it was nice.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. All right, Sheldon, what about you?
You know, I want to mention as well, Sophie, Joey is amazing with music. He's been doing a fabulous job so far. This performance here has made me realize yet again that you can sing. I don't think that there's anything that you can't sing. If you can just put that some energy into your stage performance, you would be super. But I must say, I don't think there's anything that you can't sing. Again, we're seeing the soca here, and I'm sure you surprised yourself as well. But vocally, it was super.
Thank you.
All right, first class, round us out.
Yes. I'm actually happy to see you sing some soca. Because, you know, she's very R&B and soul-y, and, you know, she like loving vibes. So to see you jump up and go on by there, I love that. But as Nadi said, if you're jumping, jump, dog. Yeah, give me some vibe. That we're seeing here, so jump out now. You understand? So, the energy as well is an issue for me. I could do it a little more from you. I mean, I see you work the stage and thing, which is good, because we've been talking about that. And from last week and the week before to now, you've improved a lot for me. So, big up yourself. Blessed love.
All right, well, singing possibly the most physically demanding song tonight, if you think Felicia has what it takes to be the next Digicel rising star, you've got to vote for her. Make sure you get out your phone, call from your Digicel phone, or text from any network to 7816. Remember, 7816.
One vote
for Felicia Roberts.
Thank you.
Last week, Nisha Guy came back as a wild card, and she's made it through to this week's show. She's backstage now with Chris in the Alcatel One Touch Chill Room.
Nisha, now your first reaction was that you didn't know the song, but of course, you know it now. I mean, you hear it, you practice it a little bit. How you feel now?
I love it. I don't usually listen to a lot of soca, and that's the reason why I didn't know it. But after hearing it for the first time, I am hooked. And then they put a little twist to it, and I cannot wait
to perform
the tune.
Well, singing Can't Wait by Kes, here's Nisha Guy.
Nisha, we love you. We love you bad. I am very happy to say that the judges, we fought for you to make sure that you get a chance to come back. And you're proving to Trinidad for me that we didn't make a mistake, man. You know what I mean? We didn't waste our time calling back Nisha. You know what I mean? Kes Diffenthaler is one of my personal friends, and I think he'd be very happy with the, oh, you love him? I will give him a shout and show him the form. I'm pretty sure that he would be very happy with your version of his song that he did today.
Yes, I love how you mix up the genres in between there. I like how you was brave and you give us a little something. We love it. And with all of that, still have impeccable vocals. I told you you're a star.
Talk the things in.
Told you.
Sheldon, what is left to say?
Nisha? That was very good. Well done, I must say. Nisha, I want to tell you something, and it's a general statement. Confidence is a really, really important factor in anything. There are persons who have gone and reached places with nothing but confidence.
Yeah.
You got me a little worried backstage before the show because I could have seen that your confidence levels were down, not knowing who was going to be eliminated. But always make sure that your confidence can soar no matter what. Mm-hmm. Outside of that, similarly, I'll say to you, I don't think that there's anything now that you can't sing. I think even doing this soca genre here as well has made you realize for yourself that you have a lot more to offer than you think.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
So great going, all right? Nice.
Yes.
That's right. The Digicel Rising Star Wildcard, inspiring judges and all of you at home, I think. If you can't wait to see Nisha's next performance, well, you'd better not wait to vote. The only thing that will ensure she's back on the stage next week is your votes. The number you need to call or text is 7803. Remember, 7803 for Nisha Guy. And you also get a chance to win great prizes with every vote you cast. Take a look at this, and we'll be back right here on Digicel Rising Stars. For 5 weekly winners, $50 Digicel call credit, plus 2 Digicel IMAX Classics tickets. For 3 weekly winners, $100 Digicel call credit, and 2 Digicel IMAX weekday tickets. For 1 weekly winner, 1 Alcatel Idol Mini 2, $200 Digicel call credit, and 2 Digicel IMAX tickets anytime.
Say hello to the Digicel DL700 with a 4-inch display, front-facing camera, and 5-megapixel rear camera. It's the affordable option that's perfect for snapping and sharing. Plus, it's super fast, so you can play more, do more, listen more. And choose to download from over 1 million apps in the Google Play Store. The Digicel DL700, the newest, best value Digicel Android smartphone. Vote for value. Vote Digicel.
The Digicel Value Party continues to deliver the best smartphone value with the Alcatel Pop C1 for only $199 prepaid when you purchase a 30-day 4G data plan. Plus, you get an additional month of data free. Vote for value. Vote Digicel.
Welcome back to Digicel Rising Stars, brought to you in association with Alcatel OneTouch. It's time for our final performance of this evening. And time to go back to the Alcatel One Touch chill room.
So, what was really going on inside your head when you picked your song?
Well, when I picked the song, you know, I do R&B usually, and I saw it, and I was shocked at the selection because I've never done a song such as this.
Yeah.
But I was excited, and Colonel Roberts was willing to take me under his wing this week to mentor me, and for that I will always be grateful.
Now I understand you actually wearing the original hat from the actual performer who created this track. Tell me a little bit about that.
Well, he was willing to part with it for a while. I don't get to keep it. But it's a huge honor to even have this on my head, to have his spirit on stage tonight.
Wow.
So I really, really appreciate it.
Singing Sugar Boom Boom by Lord Kitchener, here's Anastasia.
Put it up. Put it up. Put it up.
Yes, Mana. Audrey. Oh gosh, Audrey. This is one of my favorite songs. I have been longing to beg Colonel Roberts to give me clearance to sample this tune. And you have done a perfect job.
Thank you.
You come out with the kit. Nadi. She come out in a full Kitchener kit.
Full Kitchener. That's
hip-hop.
Yeah,
Colonel, it's me.
Are you?
Yeah.
Well, you see, Kitchy was on stage with you tonight because you're looking like she looking kitschy.
Well, you looking quite nice tonight.
Well, you know, we have to big up Fats International for always having us looking fresh.
Yes.
If only could only see Nadia's shoes right now, it's a problem. It's a big problem. But you, my friend, are even bigger problem. You come and do this Kitchener song tonight, and I have nothing bad to say. For me, you should stay.
Yes.
Yeah.
Well, you notice we can't sit down.
Yeah. We wet right now.
All of the judges were standing during your performance. You know what? I love that you went all out. You went all out. Yeah. Listen.
Yeah.
Listen, oh gosh. I'm gonna cry. Nice. You give us, the reason why I'm feeling all teary is because I felt like I was really looking at Kitchy, you know?
Kitchy is with you on the stage.
Kitchy is with you on the stage.
Yes.
You know? And I know there's something there that we felt. And again, within all of that, you still managed to make sure and keep your vocals on point and all of that. And plus, it was an energetic performance. Mm-hmm. So we really enjoyed it.
All right, Sheldon. But Sheldon can never talk second after class. Nadia always comes in right away.
Sophie's a text and text.
He voting.
Alcatel.
Yeah.
Alcatel One Touch.
Yes.
Audrey, where you get that sugar? Here you now. I am impressed. Like, wow. There is no, I have no issue, nothing negative about that performance. If there were, your high points managed to polish them quite nicely. I really felt the performance, as Nadia said, I felt like I was looking at Kitchener. You did your homework, you worked the song. It is great. Yeah. Mm-hmm. So just keep it up.
Yes, I will. Thank you very much.
Good.
All right. Well, if you love Anastasia as clearly as the judges do, then you need to support her by voting for her. It's the only way that she's going to be here to perform for you again next week. To vote for her, you need to call from your Digicel phone or text the word vote from any network to 780, what's that number again? There you go. Remember, the number for Anastasia Richardson is 7806. I'm sure you know exactly how to vote, but just in case you need a little reminder, watch this. Here's how to vote by calling on your cell phone. Step 1, dial your contestant's number. Step 2, press call or send. Step 3, wait for the recorded message thanking you for voting. Here's how to vote by sending a text message. Step 1, go to messages on your cell phone. Step 2, select compose SMS. Step 3, type in your contestant's vote number. Step 4, type the word VOTE. Step 5, press send. Thank you for voting on Digicel Rising Stars. Now get out those phones and get ready, because here is a reminder of tonight's vote numbers.
Your current young girl is cool.
Everybody know, put your hands up, no. When you're ready for the road, let your friend them know. Be ready for the road.
Honey, come to fall. Honey, come to far away to jump, jump, jump. Like you never jump before. Let me see all you. Honey, come to fall. Honey, come to far away to jump, jump, jump. Like you never jump before.
Well, me can't wait. So when you come, wine and bubble and hold me, hold.
What a night! We've had an amazing night with six fantastic renditions of music from Trinidad and Tobago. But next week, only four will remain. Trinidad and Tobago, we're getting very close to deciding who will be the next Digicel Rising Star. Or rather, you're getting very close to deciding, because it is your votes that decide who walks away with $250,000 and a single from First Class himself. If you haven't voted before, now is the time to start. Thank you so much to our sponsors, Digicel and Alcatel One Touch. To our judges, Nadia Batson, First Class, and Sheldon Ramgulam. To Chris Granger in the Alcatel One Touch Chill Room. And of course, to our musical director, Joey Ningwai, for the fabulous tracks tonight. On behalf of our entire production team, thanks for joining us. And thank you for voting for Trinbagonian talent. See you next week right here on TV6 at 8 p.m. for more Digicel Rising Stars. If you would like to be a member of our studio audience, come on down to Zen Nightclub Saturdays. Please be there by 3:30 in the afternoon to guarantee a seat.